Aperture Science Computer-Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, for your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1. Very good. Are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, is not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look. Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well. As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, 1. Safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals. The Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful. Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck. Very impressive. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. Hello again. To reiterate, moment. Modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. So Run, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place. Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar. Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Well, you found me. Congratulations. Open behavior. The only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Neurotoxin.